been making almost entirely CGI work for a long time now, and this idea that making a sort of cartoon burlesque of an airport security instructional video seemed like a really good fit.